think it's one of the least efficient uses of our resources.
The average of my Super Bowl championship team offense, the two offensive tackles, weighed approximately 250 pounds. Today, the average across the line of scrimmage is 320 pounds.
The great thing about falling in love with a football player is they are so fit and creative. You know what I mean?
You can't underestimate the power of an obsession with Brett Favre.
Once we were in Chicago and I got knocked out. Matter of fact, it was Walter Payton who knocked me out. You know, at least I got knocked out by a Hall of Famer. Today's football is a boy-killing, education-prostituting, gladiatorial sport.
My dad was seeing things and hearing all kinds of voices.
For the record, I have no problem with the lingerie league.
A lot of people don't know that, but due to football injuries, I had to have a leg amputated.
There's a school here on Long Island that banned bulls during recess. Did you know this?
You don't get a pension unless you play 4 years. The average NFL career is under 3 years.